The next time hell gets in your face, get in its face.